We gotta hear that out of his mouth. Every time some 18-year-old kid comes up to you, he's like, "Hey man, you're that band at a fucking concert." I'm like, "I don't do that." And then I just fucking punch my shit up, and here comes Cox Bar and Vinny's and fucking Boss Alpha Boys and all that shit. I'm like, "Hey, I'm gonna stick to what the fuck I know." This one's called for the diehards.
Don't you die, we got me now.